Empty chair.
Well, welcome to viewers in the United Kingdom and around the world. The British Prime Minister Boris Johnson has warned the coronavirus outbreak is accelerating and could overwhelm the National Health Service if people don't do more to slow its spread. He's urging